All right, I'm joined by Ralph Ineson. Now, you are presenting Best Horror tonight. Are you prepared?
Does one need to be prepared? You're scaring me now.
Well, maybe that's the point.
I know who the nominees are, and I've watched a few of them, so that's the preparation, I think.
Yeah. And you, of course, were in The Witch, so you know the genre now, you know?
Yeah, we won last year. We won this award last year, so it's a great privilege to come back and pass it on to this year's winner.
And you also, I was just watching you actually on Friday because I watched Ready Player One, which I'm not allowed to talk about yet, so you didn't hear me say that. But obviously we have Steven Spielberg here tonight as well. Yeah. So what was it like working with him?
It was just insane. It really was. It was incredible. I mean, he is the greatest living film director. And to be in a little caravan doing three-hander scenes with Steven Spielberg directing you, it was just heaven. Absolute heaven.
Well, I can't wait for everyone out there to see it. And best of luck tonight, hope everything goes well. Cheers. Thank you.